All right, let's get back into it. Let's see, so last time I fought a dinosaur for 15 minutes and ran away. After 15 minutes, I had to figure out how to run away. Time just trying to explain how the game works, and yet it's the hardest one to understand how the game works. It's a bad game, is what I'm saying. Haunted me about this game for years. My first Final Fantasy was IX, where people had proper butts. And then I stumble into this mess, and everyone's just got these horrible spaghetti bodies. It's great. If only there was a tutorial. Oh, fast travel. That's cool. Say different things, or you just continue to have this conversation? Okay. You know, having now played a Persona game, I'm realizing how derivative this is of Persona games. Saw before, but he does actually kind of look like Laguna now. Now that they've cleaned up his horrible pixelated face. Game explains to me things that the characters should already know. Was he just lurking? Why? Like, we were already talking about him, and he was just standing off screen. Okay, it's fine. So cool. Okay, that was savage. See, in America, we expel students who make lists of other students. That's a kind of an alarming thing to see. How many spaces did they put after that exclamation point? Okay. always struck me as the least interesting Cid. And I'm really not a Cid fan in general. Look at him! Oh my god. And I can talk to him still. Why does he look like that? Sorry, how many people are we fitting into this car? Riveting conversation. Truly deep and nuanced characters. He is gonna just deck me in the skull. Oh, he said the thing. Does take its time to get started. They do seem like teenagers, at least. Good lord. Can I just walk to wherever I'm going? Ooh! Wee! Can't drive out of the forest, oh my god. Ooh, I made it. a lot of transitions happening here that don't seem wholly necessary. You know, I thought that was for me to, like, equip Zelda stuff. That's your job, man. Shut down his bullshit. I guess that's what happens when you just let the students teach each other. Yeah, let's go. Control again. I don't think it's clear when that's happening. What am I doing? Okay, there we go. Foreshadowing from when monsters will come from the moon. My favorite plot point in this game. Pokemon that is also able to heal. one of them. I beat one guy. I hear that dog. Bappy! Bappy! Can't pet him. Okay, let's go. I'm real suspicious of that dog. Dog. Okay, that does not say a restaurant. Oh, okay, it does. Does it? It might say restaurant in a language I don't speak. I don't know what we're doing, man. You're not a good leader. Well, there's a dog here. God, the whole plot hinges on this dog. Moving like that. The moon. So high. Look at the, oh my god. No pair of pants should have that much cloth. I'm sorry, I can't cope with this. I can't deal with his pants. Traumatized by those pants. What is the significance of the dog? It's not even the main dog in this game. The moon stuff is legitimately foreshadowing at this point, I guess. credit where it's due. Why? What child is playing in a communications tower? I bet they came from the moon. Can you just call X-Felix? This is supposed to be... it's that XP after all. Yeah, I guess, man. I think, before I played 8 the first time. And I liked Squall in those games, and I like Squall in Dissidia. But I just don't like him in 8. Don't like original Squall. So far it's really Cypher who has all of the personality, and it's a bad personality, so we're not off to a great start. See, yeah, he's just like, oh, I don't have a motivation. It's like, oh, that's a great quality for a main character to have. Get him, Zell. Did you just punch the floor? Great. I probably don't want you fighting battles with me. Oh, God. I do wonder what that was supposed to translate as. Like, I get you can interpret it as, like the romantic era of literature and art and all that, but, or, like, Roman ideals. But it's still such an awkward phrasing. Can I jump over the rocks? No. Oh, I can. Yeah, let's go. Fuck you, Zell. Are you on my team now? Okay. I can deal with that. Okay, and Cypher gave me back the GF. So I'll give you my tank. Honestly. No, I should probably let her do magic though. Not Zell, I guess. He can suffer. Let's go. Jeez. Like, I know we're soldiers and all that, but that was a bit excessive. Guess I'll leave it as is. A little squashed in its perspective. Right? Like they look shorter. I think it's supposed to be at like an angle, but the effect's not coming. We'll be right back. god. So close. It's an elevator. It doesn't even go up that high, it looks like. Ah, hey! Monster shaped. That's a great report. Very detailed. Thank you. like it might actually be best this time. Boss fights. Yeah, I know. Squall is still 1 point away from his next level. Hey, just kidding. Suffering with me.